what's that? Well,
ano, excited ka na?
Yes.
Pabalikin mo yung unang salamat.
Ha, baka na! Ano ginagawa?
Ayaw mo!
Dearest Chris, few years ago, I never realized what an incredible journey we were embarking upon together when we found love
in a hopeless place. East Avenue. The day that seemed like a fantasy has finally arrived.
San Antonio de Padua ay patron ng mga naghahanap, no? Sapagkat siguro kami na rin nawalan o kaya naman ay may hinahanap sa buhay. At napakaganda na sapagkat si Chris at si Monique ay nakatagpo at natagpuan nila ang bawat isa. At hindi ito disgrasya o hindi naman ito siguro sa pagkakataon lang. Sapagkat naniniwala tayo na sila'y plinano ng Diyos na pag-isahin.
Ba't ba ganito? Ang drama? Drama!
I vow that no matter what, I will always be by your side to love you, care for you, support you, and protect you. I promise to be the best husband and father to our future kids. I am so excited to build our home together. Here's to the first day of the rest of our lives together, my love, Chris. Parang same kami ng letter. Yay! Thank you!
Ano ba?
Ingatan mo ang sarili mo.
Yes po.
O, magpapayat ka.
Yes.
Mag-diet ka.
Buhat pa.
Hala, maglilingon. Nandun si Chris. Magkatiting. Chris, pumasok ka muna. Hello!
Chris, love you, babe. Ang lungkot ko. Hindi na kaya. Hoy! I can't help but think over everything that has brought us to this exact moment. I feel excitement and serenity in my heart as the ceremony comes closer.
It's not about the status, religion, or color. Basta mahal ng Diyos ang lahat at inalay niya ang buhay niya para sa lahat. True love is always self-giving. You always give. Ang isang taong nagmamahal pero gusto lamang niyang tumanggap is not true love. True love is always self-giving. Because in a relationship, kung gusto mo lang tumanggap ng tumanggap ng tumanggap, mapapagod yung kasama mo.
Today, I can't explain how happy I am to exchange vows with you in front of God Almighty. I promise to scratch your back whenever it's itchy. I promise to tap your back every time you can't sleep at night. And I promise to shave my face whenever there's a razor. Smiley face.
Please. Did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Over the past years, I have never found life challenges without your unconditional love. Even on the days when I have struggled, when the future seemed uncertain, not once did I have to walk alone.
Kaya nga kayo nakatagpo eh, sapagkat sabi nga nila, nakatagpo na siya nang magpapasensya sa kanya. makakatagpo na kayo na magpapasensya sa inyo. Kaya nagpapakasal na kayo sapagkat nagkaroon kayo ng taong magpapasensya sa inyo. That He's ready to forgive and to forget.
I love you, baby. Tama na, umiyak na ako. I am ready to keep loving you even when it gets hard. But I think there will be way more good times than bad and way more smiles than tears.
I can't thank you enough for being my home, my certainty in this world of uncertainties. Thank you for always loving me unconditionally and for making me feel guapo and macho. Macho! Ha ha ha! I love you so much and I can't wait to see you walk down the aisle and to be your forever companion.
You are and will always be my love, my light, and my future. I will choose you in 100 lifetimes. I love you. See you at the altar.
You know that I